rarely in this game, you don't really have friends. We respect each other. But when we get in that ring Saturday night, when, you know, I'm going to be taking his head off and he's going to be trying to take my head off.
He's someone who's helped you out in the past with sparring because, you know, he's a good southpaw. Now you're actually fighting him. Have you been able to make the relevant, get the relevant sparring in to actually work on fighting Jazza?
Yeah, the thing is, look, you know, we've had all different kind of kids in the gym sparring. I've been sparring a kid called Jake Petit, Dante Dixon, Cash Ashfak, Ron the Shark Clark. We've got a super middleweight kid called Bradley in the gym, and we've just mixed it up. You know, just mix it up in it. Southpaw to southpaw. You know, you're not going to get someone exact like Jazza. But, you know, that's how it is, isn't it?
You've got completely opposing styles. You know, you're the slickster with the good punch power. Jazz has got the work rate, etc. You think that's going to lead to you cancelling each other out early and being very cagey? Or do you feel that that's going to lead to more of an explosive fight?
I think it'll be an explosive fight. You know, I think, you know, listen, he's going to come to fight and I'm going to come to fight. And I do believe it'll be an exciting fight. You know what I mean? I don't take nothing from anybody's, you know, last fight, to be fair with you. You just go in there and see what he's got. And I just believe, you know, even though he's got better since the last fight, I've got much better since the last fight, if that makes any sense to you. It's all about winning this next fight. You know, I'm not really focused on any fight after this. I'm just focused on August the 7th and doing a job on Jazza Dickens, because it's going to be a hard fight.
You know, you've said on record that you believe you're going to win in spectacular fashion. What exactly did you mean by that when you said you would win in spectacular fashion?
I mean by that is, hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can't really hear you. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, can hear you, yeah.
When I meant that, I'm going to go in there and smash him from pillar to post. You know, I'm going to bring these two. Judge and the referee.
Right, fair enough. I'm looking forward to the fight. All the best for Saturday.
All right, mate. Thank you. God bless.